I went to the most Instagrammable pool in all of Australia and wanted to do a really cool dive. And...